Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to delete your Netflix account. To delete your Netflix account, first of all, open a web browser and sign in to netflix.com. You can also open up the Netflix application that is installed on whatever device you are using. After you are logged into your Netflix account and you are in the main home page, mouse over to your profile avatar, which will open up a expanded menu where you need to click on account. Once you open up the account interface, go ahead and scroll down and click on the manage membership option. After clicking on membership, scroll all the way down and click on this cancel membership button in order to cancel your membership for Netflix. Netflix will then prompt you to confirm your decision. If you're sure you want to cancel, follow the instructions and then cancel your account. Once you cancel your membership, you will lose access to your Netflix account and all of your saved data, including your watch history and my list. If you change your mind, you can reactivate your membership within 10 months of canceling Netflix. So that's how you easily delete your Netflix account in just a couple of steps. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thanks for watching.